Our prospects, Dale, for this season is we started practice in preparation for the season just yesterday. And it's a little early yet to tell just what the situation will be for us this year. We returned four starters from last year's squad, and we feel that we'll have a strong team, possibly stronger maybe than last year. However, a little note of caution, our schedule is somewhat tougher this year than it was at the last year or the past 2 years. From our freshman squad from last year, Bill, we have four boys who we think eventually will help our squad. At present, we plan to possibly redshirt two of the four freshmen, and the other two will be on our squad, and just how much they'll help us this year is questionable, but we feel that in the future they will lend us some ingredients that will be necessary for our team in the future.